the cameras because it is time to educate Todd. I'm here with Jack Thompson, who has a company called...
Arcades Are Fun.
Arcades Are Fun.
Wait, you're not the Jack Thompson lawyer that hates video games?
No, but I've been questioned. People bug me about that. I'm a nice Jack Thompson.
He makes arcade games for the home.
Yes, right. Using emulation.
I don't know what emulation is, okay. So this is education for
me. So, roll camera. Simply put, arcade games like Pac-Man or Asteroids, those were using computers back then, which are slower than computers today. If you take a computer today, it can emulate the old computers from yesterday and then play Pac-Man and Asteroids perfectly.
Exactly. Gotcha.
Right?
Same sound, same look and feel.
I have a massive game collection of all the games that basically there ever was for all the different computer platforms and all the different arcade games, everything.
Do you have Dragon's Lair? Because I played that.
I have Dragon's Lair, but that's like, obviously, everybody's...
How many games you got?
I probably have several hundred thousand. The Atari 800 or the Commodore 64. What if I got all of my collection and all the arcade games and emulated all of that together into one big, giant, supreme, ultimate arcade machine?
Silver 9000!
What the f***?
Well, we can build you like a 37-inch LCD game.
Okay, I said big. 37 inches, I mean, that's smaller than Todd's chest circumference.
Todd has huge pecs. Give me those pecs. Those pecs are huge.
Now someone's in my office and they're saying, oh, Jace, I can beat you at this game, but I'm sure you don't have it. And no, oh, I'm sorry. Let's go over to the ultimate arcade machine and play. And then I can just beat them down and it's handled there. This is gonna solve so many arguments and so many problems for me.
You want this game to be every game.
Every control, every button type, every, all in.
That's gonna toss big bucks.
So you guys have been at SOE all day, checking out Planetside 2. Very cool.
And the Very ties, exciting. A lot of ties today. Well, one tie, anyways.
We have a project that we potentially wanted to see if you guys were interested in working on.
We kind of ordinarily use Blur for this kind of thing. You guys have heard of them.
Blur Studios?
They sort of specialize in making sort of the best high, they're the best.
So you want us to do to create a gameplay trailer?
Yeah. Think Saving Private Ryan. We're looking for something that conveys the epic size and scope of this game, but in a short, condensed form.
To get that vision you're talking about would require a lot of resources.
Not only does size not matter, budget doesn't matter.
Oh, we like that. That's kind of, this is why we do the Jace Hall show, just so people know.
The reason he's getting so excited is because he's been asking for a chance to produce something on his own.
Even Spielberg had to start with Duel.
Shorter, but yeah.
Right here, you have a pull-out shelf that holds your Xbox 360, your Wii, Todd. Right above it, you have a shelf that comes straight out, and right there, you put your one-off.
Why not just buy one of the machines he's already made? Why do you have to do all this?
First of all, if you buy a machine that you can just buy, that means anybody can buy it.
Well, you're buying it.
I don't even know why I'm talking to you. You've contributed zero.
This is super important because the Planetside 2 brand is, well, it's sacred at SOE. It's sacred. You might want to write this down. This is, you know, that's a Feldmarker. Okay, if you're going to go with that. But as long as you get it committed to memory, it's super important.
Me.
Write it down. What we want here is convey the seriousness of 2,000 people battling. There are people dying and bleeding on the battlefield. This epic size that no other game can get. 2,000 players playing at the same time in the same place. We're not looking for comedy.
But entertainment, right?
Entertainment, you know, you guys are good at the comedy stuff. We can still go with Blur.
You know what?
Blur's out.
Blur is
They're
old
out.
School.
Yeah, they're not the new style. This is the new hotness.
To the Jace Hall show.
Oh, I can't wait.
I'm a huge fan of Sony Online. I love all your properties. I play Halo all the time.
Hey, well, he's not talking right now.
Jace, here we go. 55-inch LED screen. Lots of controls. We're talking dual sticks for Rotary Play, for Battle Zone, for Frontline, Smash TV, Karate Champ, dual spinners for racing games, Qbert stick, huge sound system, over 200 watts, Mac Daddy PC to play all those high-end games.
Everything.
Pull-out drawer, pull-out shelf, Xbox, PS3, Wii. We're gonna make out a special plywood fuse for Micah. Look like Apple made it. We'll make it white on the outside, gray on the inside with white and gold trim.
I like the gold trim.
LED fans, 8-inch fans pumping the air in and out. RGB LED buttons.
I want the screen to be able to move and sh**.
All this stuff together.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure I can build this game for you. It's only gonna cost you dollars.
What do you expect? It's an ultimate machine, Todd. I had really tried to keep out of what he was doing. One of the things that I always try to do is sort of promote from within. You know, as a leader of your company, you wanna encourage people. So I actually let Todd take, you know, the reins on this commercial project. This is sort of his big debut.
You know what? I totally agree with that. Todd, this is gonna be like Steven Spielberg's early work. Remember the movie Duel?
Yep.
Come on.
He made that when he was half my age.
That's exactly right. Even though you're double his age, very
this
clearly.
This is your duel.
This is your duel. This
right,
is your
well,
opportunity to make something
on that
of yourself.
Note, let's take a look. Right, let me introduce this video to you guys.
I'm excited, yeah. You know how excited he is?
Thank you for giving me a chance to be creative. And Smed, thank you. I really took your notes seriously. And that's why I worked so closely with Matt and actually put Matt into the commercial, because that would really connect with the audience and the fan base of PlanetSide 2. And that's kind of what we wanted to do. So PlanetSide commercial, enjoy.
That's what I'm talking about right
there. Yes, it's a logo.
Howdy folks, this is Nanite Ned from Nanite Systems. Are you in the market for a brand new quad, truck, airplane, or gunship? Well, head on down to Nanite Systems. We'll get you hooked up. Looking for a fight? Trust Nanite. Look at this brand new Sunderer. This bad boy will get you and your whole fire team to a battle in style. And it's available in a variety of colors. Red, blue, and purple. Get yourself into one of these all new quads. With the brand new afterburner attachment, they'll get you to the front line faster than you can say, holy! Low resources? No resources? Well, that ain't no problem. I got my own resource bank. I can finance anybody. What about you air jockeys out there? Don't worry, old Ned's got you covered. Here at Nanite Systems, we're the exclusive distributor for the all-new 2844 Liberator gunship. This bad boy comes equipped with a 150mm belly-mounted cannon, and let me tell you, that thing is mean. Don't forget about the big monk, the Galaxy Transport. Room for 12, hot drop capability, and mobile respawn and resupply, this behemoth is gonna be your home away from home. And act fast, because we've only got 3 left. Damn it! 2 left! I'll do business with anybody. If you're looking for a fight, Nanite.
Nanite Systems is not affiliated with Nanite Nets, Nanite Systems Depot. Teleport now.
Love it. Nicely done, man.
God, man,
very good,
like,
very good.
I want to go buy that game right now.
What the f***? Where's the video?
No, that was the video.
No, man. That's some Uwe Boll wannabe s***.
Blow my whistle, baby, let me know.
We have finalized the first game half, or game side, of the Jace Hall game. Tremendous, 80 inches tall.
There you have it, a perfect game side. 80 inches tall, 29 inches deep. The beginning has started.
I didn't pay for that. That's not what we paid for.
It's a rough edit, it's early.
That's some
No, we don't
pay for.
It's just a rough cut.
That should be in my toilet.
Listen, we're still editing.
You can't fix that crap in editing.
What part?
The part from the beginning to the end. The stuff that was in between those two things. You let this motherfucker never produce a video before. What the f***?
Did you get that it was a used car commercial?
That looked like Cal Worthington and his dog Spot, except it was Spock's s***.
I think it's funny.
Nanite f***ing Ned. Who put Ned in our game? Time out, man. I want our money back.
It's...
Dude,
Todd,
we can't pay for that.
Where do you? Thanks, Todd.
The greatest prophet we've had in 100 years is most likely Gary Busey.
This is an arcade game that will feature a 55-inch LCD viewing screen, four-player controls, four-player coin door, and more importantly, the game name, known as a marquee, will be the world's first ever LCD marquee. As you choose a game, it will show the game name and original game name marquee up top, and that is the world's first.
Where's the money?
Well, he,
We're not paying you for that.
I just don't, what is exactly wrong with the video?
Dude, that's not epic. That doesn't show that size matters. That doesn't show what a great quality game PlanetSide 2 is. That looks like a Cal Worthington spot, man. Get our money back. We're gonna go to Blur. We're gonna let the professionals deal with it.
Here, we have just your steel. Your will to endure another day.
My man, Jack. See that? I'm saying? This is the ultimate game machine.
I know what you guys got going on here, man, but this dude just offered me years.
What are you doing?